Taz is my personal favorite character, actually.
Hey, how's it going? Today's drawing lesson is going to be simple and for beginners. So if you're a complete beginner and you've never drawn anything in your life, this is the perfect place to be. This is going to be step by step, and it's going to be short. I try to keep these around the 10-minute mark. All of these are fun, so let's get started and jump right into it.
Hey, what's up? How's it going? I'm Enrique, artist and illustrator. Today we're going to go over how to draw Taz from Space Jam 2. I'm basically going to draw a version of him with that little tornado thing, which, you know, I've never really done before, so I think it's going to be really, really cool. And he's going to be wearing the jersey, the Space Jam 2 jersey, and then we're also going to color it together. So, like I said, like the intro said, it's simple, easy for beginners. First thing is hit that like button if you do like the subject matter of this, so I will know what to post more of. The only reason I did this is because my other Space Jam videos were getting a lot of thumbs up. So I was like, okay, I better draw more Space Jam. So if you do want more, hit that thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Subscribing helps the channel out, helps it grow, helps bring in more people, and hit that little bell notification, because what it's going to do is it's going to let you know when I post. If the stuff I do here is worth your time, please consider subscribing. Anyways, that's pretty much it. I love Looney Tunes. Let's jump right into it. Okay. But yeah, they were very fresh in my mind, though. Like a very light, crispy. I'm not pressing down hardly at all. It's gonna be very light. And I'm not even sure it's gonna show up on camera, to be honest. So forgive me if it doesn't. It's so light in this area that you can either grab the exact same brown and just kind of do it lightly, or a different brown lightly here. So that's what I'm kind of gonna do. Like, I'm gonna grab a This is actually a different brown, so maybe vary the value, vary the color, I mean, the hue. But I'm going to do a very light, like very light, just like a wispy, just kind of wispiness. I really don't know if you can see that. I'm just going to do it as light as I can possibly do it. Just kind of have something there, yeah. So let's go to orange here. I'm going to do orange to color the basketball. part red. So imagine like a circle print on that. Thank you so much. That was awesome. Hopefully it went great. Let me know if you want any feedback. You can always contact me on Instagram or go to sketchingeasy.com. That's the new website, sketchingeasy.com. There's a tons of tutorials over there, including a tutorial about if you've never drawn anything in your life. Like if you're so new that you still have shaky hands and so on, I have a free lesson I have embedded over there. Go to sketchingeasy.com and it'll be really obvious where to go. That's pretty much it. Thank you, you're amazing guys. Sharing is caring. Share the video. It only takes 2 seconds. If you enjoyed it, go down to the bottom there and you should be able to share it under, you know, anything basically. It's like an auto share kind of thing. You can share on Facebook, Twitter, Reddit, anywhere you want. That's pretty much it. Thank you so much. You guys have been amazing. And that's it. I'll see you tomorrow.